Hello friends, welcome to lecture 5 of Android app development for beginners. In this video we will see what is Android. Android is an open source mobile operating system developed by Google. It is not only an operating system but stack of software. It is designed primarily for touch screen mobile devices such as smartphones and tablets. In addition, Google has further developed Android TV for television, Android Auto for cars, and Android Wear for wristwatches. Variants of Androids are also used on game consoles, digital cameras, PCs, and other electronics. It is based on modified version of Linux kernel. The kernel is the central module of an operating system. The kernel is responsible for memory management, process and task management, and disk management. The kernel connects the hardware to the application software. Every system uses a kernel. Android uses Linux kernel. Core libraries are written in C. Top level applications are written in Java, or now we can write it in Kotlin language. To design user interface, XML is used. Thank you.